he is talking about, the forgiveness of sins, or